Okokuqala nje lolidaba lwase Shell House. Umbuzo uthi yini manje salibuyisa manje into yenzeka esikhathini eside sedlule. Esikhathini eside sedlule sasingekho isaphemo. IAPEMO yakhiwe ngonyaka ophelile ngo-2021. Ngesikhathi ke siAPEMO sihamba sixoxisana nabantu, yilabo ufika khona abantu bephakamisa lolu daba ukuthi sekuhlala isikhathi eside singazi ukuthi abantu abayeni bethu babulawa yini. Then ilake esingenelela khona esiAPEMO ukuthi khona abantu iy'londa ezisabhibha ngokulimala kwabantu ngabayeni babo omama nabazukulu esixoxisane nabo abathi ababazi umkhulu babo. Abanye bantu bahamba obaba sibancane. Then ke as iAPEMO sithi ke asisuke kumele lolu daba ngoba uma umuntu singaboshiwe isilonda siyabhibha ngaso sonke isikhathi. Yiko-ke sisukumile sathi asibhalele umhlonishi umongameli walelizwe ngoba waye uyena unobhala jikelele we-African National Congress ngaleso sikhathi. Ngale sikhathi kukhishwa isinqumo sokuthi akudutshulwe kubulawe laba bantu ababemasha bemashela amalungelo abo njengamaZulu. U-president ongasekho uNumzane uDokotela uNelson Mandela owawuyena u-president okuyena owakhipha umyalelo wokugcina wabe ewupresident we-African National Congress wabuye waba upresident wezwe. Yiko-ke loku sithi izono zawoyise ziwela kubantwana. URamaphosa was there so-ke kumele aphendule ngalezi zinto ukuze kuyolungiswa lezi zinto. Ziningi izinto ezenzakele, abantu bomkhonto wesizwe banxeshezelwa, abantu abathinteke eSharpville banxeshezelwa, bakhelwa nezindlu kodwa laba abakhelwanga izindlu. Wonke ama-political parties akhona e-South Africa enze ngathi awayiboni le nto kodwa eba kwezinye iy'ndawo bakwenzile. Yiko-ke sithi ngoba sesibezwile abantu asiphendule izinto zabantu. So-ke sivusiswe yiko-ke lolu daba. Iqiniso-ke lithi sifisa thina esidimanda ukuthi makwenzeke. Ziningi izehlakalo ezenzakele eNingizimu ne-Afrika, kwaphendulwa kwamaholidi. Kodwa uma ubheka inamba yabantu ababelimele lapho, bancane kunalabantu abalimala abayishumi nesishiyagalolunye 19 abadutshulwa babulawe eShell House. So-ke yingakho sithi abafelokazi abanikezwe okumthobanhliziyo bese bakhelwa nemizi ukuze bakhulise lezi ngane, ngoba bashiwa abayeni babo ababesuke la beyosebenza eGoli bafike babulawa. Bebulawa laba bephethe khona incwadi eshoyo ukuthi banelungelo lokuhamba bamashe lapho, babehamba ngeroute noma ngomzila lo wakufanele bahambe ngawo. Yiko-ke loku sithi njenge-APEMO asisukume silwela abantu. Uma ngabe inhlangano yabantu kumele ulwele abantu. Siqonda kahle ukuthi inhlangano ekhona eSouth Africa sekukusho nje ukuthi zimela abantu. Bayalwa, balwela izihlalo, kuyaxatshwana njengoba kuhlehla ingqungquthela nje zamaqembu epolitiki, zihlehliswa ukuthi bayalwa abantu. Bayabulawa, bayabulalana, babanga ikhundla. Sithi ke thina sisuke kulokho sibheke lezinto ezithinta abantu ngqo. Yiko ke lokhu sibize lesithangami sabezindaba ukuthi siveze lento ukuthi sikhathazeke nalaba bantu abahlukumezeka. Sathi abakhebe izindlu banikezwe nomthobanhliziyo wemali ukuze bakwazi ukuphila. Bese kuthi iy'ngane noma abazukulu ney'ngane zabo laba bafa bebulawa bengenacala, nabo futhi abanikezwe umthobanhliziyo. Kanye futhi nalaba abadubuleka baphila baba zinkubele ukuthi bayaqhuga namhlanje, omunye akakwazi ukuhamba ingenxa yokuthi badutshwa ngaba belwela amalungelo abo. Ngakho-ke bonke abantu ababelwela amalungelo banxeshezeliwe. Asifisi-ke ukuthi sithi yingani wathathwa umkhonto wesizwe ne-APLA banxeshezelwa bona, kube kuwumkhonto wesizwe wawudubula abantu eShelhouse. Ngoba akusiwa amaphoyisa adubula abantu eShelhouse, umkhonto wesizwe wadubula abantu wababulala benikwe umyalelo umhlonisho ongasekho uPresident uMandela. Unumzane uSiril Ramaphosa eunobhala jikelele ulwazi kahle udaba, njengoba siliqondise kuye, siliqondise kuye njengomongameli wezwe, njengomongameli kakhongolose. Ngoba kwaba njena nje abantu basala bekudengwane kunje ingenxa kakhongolose. Ngakho-ke asikwazi ukukufihla lokho, fanele sikubeke kuzwa kunjalo. And siyayifuna le nto, uma ngabe qhubeka nokuthi akayiphenduli incwadi esambhalela yona, sizoyoqhinqa ku-Union Buildings lapha ePitoli azaphendule. Ngoba into ayaziyo yizo-ke iy'nkomo lezi ama-ankola, angaphenduli le zinto efanele ethinta abantu. Yiko-ke sithi akakanake lokhu ayeke ukudayisa ilokhutshana inkomo, abeke imali igcwale izindlu, abantu behluphekile babulawa bengenazindlu. Yiloko nje sizokucacisa nesifuna iy'mpendulo zabo, ngoba abantu iy'londa ziyabhibha. Ngicabanga ukuthi-ke ngokufishane yiloko esizile la, kodwa-ke besifuna futhi ukuchaza njenge-APEMO. Singene ngonyaka ophelile, sangenela ukhetho, saba namakhansela sawina, sabe siphatha nomkhandlu, siwuphethe umkhandlu. Amzale sengiphendula-ke mphathi ohlelo lolu lokuthi bafuna ukukhipha ngapha inkathi, ifuna ukukhipha. Inkathi ayikwazi ukumkhipha. Emkhandlini Okhahlamba ukuze uphathe umkhandlu, ufanele ube namakhansela u-15 ayishumi nanhlanu. Inkathi inamakhansela nje awu-9. Ungamkhipha kanjani umuntu unamakhansela awu-9? Akekho umuntu oyokhipha i-APEMO emkhandlwini, ngoba i-APEMO akekho umuntu onamandla okuyikhipha emkhandlwini. Oyoba namandla emva kokhetho olulandelayo mayekwazi ukuthola iy'tulo eziyishumi nanhlanu. Njengamanje awukwazi, uzomkhipha, uzoncenga abantu ukuthi sicela nimkhiphe, abavumi. Abantu bakholelwa ku-APEMO ukuthi ayiphathe umkhandlu ngoba izokwenza idinga. Yingakho kuqalile, kunemigwaqo engakazi bekhona eqaliwe yakhiwa yi-APEMO, ayikazi bekhona. Bamangala abantu ukuthi kwenze njani, entabeni langakazi kade kubanjwe isidumbu ngesandla ibhokisi lihambe amakhilomitha kodwa namhlanje abantu kuhamba imoto lelayishe asebethula iziyofika emakhaya umsebenzi esesiwuqalile loyo ubuwenze sishintshile kubantu njengabantu ingakho nibuka nizwa sisuke esiwumkhandlu siyomba abantu abanqunywa ePitoli ngo-1957 laba bantu babelwela insango lebe seyisemthethweni namhlanje bakwazi kudala laba bantu ukuthi kuyokwenzeka lokhu ikhona namhlanje ingoba yibo abaqala abantu uhulumeni obadlulula wabanquma balengiswa bagqitshwa ngababili ngabathathu ngabane ethuneni elilodwa uyayibona leyona asikwazi ukugoqa izandla sithi asikwazi ukwenza lutho abantu baloya mkhandlu waseOkhahlamba yiko siphumile sathi abayombiwa babuye bezekhaya sibheke izinto ezithinta abantu ngoba basiya lapha bafike bathi sisizeni sesikhulume nawo wonke ama-political parties ayikho esilalelayo yingakho thina siyalalela njenge-APEMO ngoba sisondele kakhulu kubantu sesikwenzileke kuyambiwa manje siqalile kwakuthi kukhona ukuphambana okuncane okwenzakele the sezimbile sesiwathola amathambo phansi kwatholakala ukuthi akuwona yingakho-ke kuhlehlile kuhlehla nokuthi bebezothunwa kule weekend abasezothunwa kule weekend ngoba kuthe laphana eRebecca Cemetery kuno-G ababili ithuna lokuqala beku-G 638 kanti kunomunye u-G 638 phakathi enkambini yamathuna yiko-ke lokhu okwenzekile usaveya njengamanje usebenza lo ukuthi ayosaveya ukuthi ukuphi lo munye u-G 638 ukuze kuzombiwa khona bese beyatholakala beyabuyiswa bezongcwatshwa ngokwesizotha ukuze lesiya sizukulwane siye siyoshisa impepha sinalo ithuna likamkhulu nalo ithuna likababa into engazange yenzeke iqalwe yi-APEMO iqiniso ke lithi APEMO yenza izinto ezihlukile ezingazange zenziwe nombani ezihlule impela ikhondla khondla okhongolosi bafa namhlanje bahlulekile ukuyenza le bagijima olanda le ngaphandle laba bantu abale kuthanziyana abantu bayeka laba abalaqala so ke yiko besithi sihlukile nje siya.